Karl Lagerfeld said something supremely bitchy about you a couple of years ago. He said, Heidi's no runway model. She's simply too heavy and has too big a bust. And she always grins so stupidly.
Which is probably true.
It's one of the most bitchy things I've ever read and completely ridiculous.
I am not a runway model. I never have been. And I never did all the big fashion shows. I was always too heavy, too curvy. My boobs at the time, before having four children, you know, it was... I was too curvy, I would not fit in the clothes. And I was too short and just not thin enough. So that's true.
Not thin enough and too short?
For this industry, yeah, because the designers, such as him, they require the girls to be a certain weight, height, and
size. I think
he's
talking absolute claptrap, old Carl. And also it's dangerous sort of nonsense that he's spouting, isn't it?
I mean,
he's making young women think that they look at you and they should think that you're all these things. And it's ridiculous.
I definitely agree with some of it. I did not want to starve myself and get ill and do all of these things that are expected, you know, for you to fit into that. And so I just didn't. I thought I'm just going to find my own way, or I don't. If I don't, I go back to Germany and I do something else, you know.
I mean, it is a
I also liked food too much, so that was the problem.
Yeah, but good for you. I mean, I hate the whole size zero thing. And most men that I know hate it too.
But I don't
really
understand
really skinny.
Size zero. How is that possible? Zero to me means nothing. So
well, it is. But
there.
It's a kind of, you know, almost skeletal look that became so popular in the 90s.
Right.
That the only way a woman should be portrayed in a magazine is to be ludicrously skinny. Which I just think is really dangerous.
I think to be thin or too skinny, that's like two different things. I do like to be fit. You know, I feel better when I'm fit. Like, I don't think I'm skinny, but I feel like I'm fit, you know. I work out, I eat super healthy, our children eat super healthy, and I just feel better that way than being, you know, a little bit overweight. But
you also look relatively natural.
Thanks.
Any scalpel at any stage?
No.
Would you ever?
I mean, I don't want to say never. You know, I don't know, who knows, 20 years down the line.
Even frowning.
But right now... I know my mom says you can't do this because I do talk like that a lot. And what are you going to do? I have that for my dad. He has a lot of those lines.
Yeah, but I've had lots of models in here who can't frown. It's physically impossible.
Yeah, I can't face myself. I can't look in the mirror and look at fake things. I just can't. I'd rather age.